Hey everybody, let me lower the volume. Today I'm going to show you how to become a wild horse. Oh my gosh, focus. And it is so easy. So let me log in first. My login is different. Oh my gosh, why is it so blurry? Okay. You guys don't have to see all this. Oh, I don't want you guys to see my email, so I'm not gonna show you this part. Type in here. I'm gonna put you guys right here for a sec. That was right. Okay, it's loading up right now. I don't understand why it's so blurry. Blurry, go away, please. I don't know, it's just, I have a bad camera. Oh my gosh, stop being blurry. Oh my gosh, so blurry. So, what you wanna do is go to your home stable, which I've already done. And take all your tack off. And then what you're gonna do, you can either go down here and click the phone, or you can just hit this button over here. Come on. ESC. Click it once, and then hit options. The third one, and then where it says game, go to the last one, and it'll either say become a wild horse, show other wild horses. What you're gonna do is click both of them, and then, hold on. Here you are a wild horse now. It's the easiest way to be a wild horse. Even that girl did it. So I hope this helped you. And leave a comment down below.